A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 18th March, on the front page you have Pinaki Chandra Ghosh said to be India's first Lokpal. So, Prime Minister-led selection panel has cleared the name of former Supreme Court judge for the chairperson of Lokpal. So, here you can see he is currently member of National Human Rights Commission too. So, this is likely to happen. First anti-corruption Ombudsman chairperson, that is the Lokpal chairperson. Then next is Manohar Parrikar bids adieu. So this is from 4-time Goa chief minister. He has lost his battle with pancreatic cancer and he died. Then below you have only 26% of rural toilets use twin leach pits survey. So this is the two pits, you know, the twin pits which have to be used. So the highest ratio of twin pits is found in states which have recently taken up toilet construction. So you can see the benefit of this twin pit is that it can result in creation of valuable farm manure from human excreta. So how it happens is this twin pits, two pits are dug with honeycombed walls and earthen floors which allow liquid to percolate into the surrounding soil. So when one pit is filled and closed off, the waste flow is transferred to the second pit and the waste in the first pit is converted into manure after a year or two. So this is the twin pit system used. On page 5 you have good response to trials of ocean surveillance ship. So trials of India's first and most prestigious missile tracking ocean surveillance ship, which has been built by the Ministry of Defense owned Hindustan Shipyard Limited, has been undertaken and the results are encouraging. So this is a confidential project, highly confidential project. The ship was built directly under the supervision of Prime Minister's office and it has been built at an estimated cost of $231 million. Then on page 6 you have pollution. 6 states told to submit action plan. So National Green Tribunal has said that each of these 6 states will have to submit an action plan by 30th April, and if they fail to do so, then they will be liable to pay rupees 1 crore environment compensation. So these 6 states are Assam, Jharkhand, Maharashtra, Punjab, Uttarakhand and Nagaland. So these are action plan for bringing air quality standards within the prescribed norms. So if even if they submit an action plan and it is found to be deficient as such, then they will be liable to pay 25 lakh for this deficiency. On page 7 you have when key naval assets were put on alert. So aircraft carrier, submarine were ready as India-Pakistan tensions mounted. So this is regarding the period when India-Pakistan tensions were high. So the aircraft carrier INS Vikramaditya, nuclear submarines were on operational alert. And this is second Scorpene submarine ready for induction. So this is regarding the Scorpene submarines which we are procuring from France. So we have actually got Make in India and Defence under this. So the Mazgaon Dock Limited in Mumbai is manufacturing these 6 Scorpene submarines under technology transfer from Naval Group of France. The agreement was signed in 2005 worth $3.75 billion. There have been many delays, but the first Scorpene submarine Kalvari has joined the services in 2017. And now the news is that second Scorpene submarine, which is called Khanderi, it was launched in Jan 2017 and has been undergoing trials. So now it is ready for induction into the Navy. And below you have migration in Bengal Delta driven by livelihood issues, social factors. So these are the migrants in the age group. Most of them are in the age group 20 to 30 years, which migrate from Indian Bengal Delta. That is the Sundarbans. So this is a study on that. Then on editorial page, the first editorial is Christchurch massacre. So this is the New Zealand attack on mosques. So the editorial says this is a wake-up call on the anti-immigration white supremacist cult. So this far-right groups which are prominent and, you know, are gaining ground in various countries, European countries, in New Zealand, even USA, Canada, is a threat is highlighted. And the second editorial lapse and collapse. So this is regarding Mumbai's creaking public infrastructure, which needs an urgent upgrade. So this is in the context of the bridge, the footover bridge, which fell as such. And then the lead article is an election that is not about one. So this, it says is that for opposition party, this is time to enlarge democracy's base, not necessarily any one party. And below you have Nehru, China and the Security Council seat. So this statement which was made when China has been a member of the Security Council, when it put a technical hold on declaring Masood Azhar as global terrorist, Rajnath Singh had made a statement, or rather Finance Minister Arun Jaitley had made a statement that India's first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru was the original sinner who favoured China over India for permanent membership in UN Security Council. So here you can see the detail regarding this case as such is spoken of. It says today's policymakers fail to understand Nehru's eminently sensible approach. Then on the opposite page you have the problem is jobs, not wages. So this talks of how in India there is a massive job crisis, and every single survey points to jobs as the biggest issue concerning voters, especially the youth. On international page you have India Maldives agree to cooperate on defense, development, health. So India and Maldives have discussed measures to strengthen their ties and have agreed on collaborations. External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj, she is on a visit to Maldives. Then on business page you have new hydro policy to help meet renewable target. So we have already discussed this earlier in news too, that even large hydroelectric projects have now been brought under renewable energy. So whatever capacity they have generated so far, that will also be added up. So this will increase the renewable energy source, you know, figures as such. So whatever target has been set, that will be more achievable, because this is an additional, the change in definition which has been done. So additionally, earlier only small hydro projects were part of renewable energy sources, and now even large hydro projects have been made part of it. Then this is SEBI contemplates reducing time to list rights issues, rights issue shares. So this is something which will be done by the Stock Exchange Board of India. It will bring down the time to list rights issue shares to 8 to 10 days from current period of 1 month. Then this is norms soon to push green power cables. So the power minister is likely to issue norms for this, that greener options should be used in electricity transmission cables. So here, like for example, aluminium can be used to protect the environment from the ill effects of lead based equipments. So these are called green power cables. Then on Mondays you have the business review coverage. So here the first article is a bond that's not worth its weight in gold. So this is regarding the sovereign gold bond scheme, and it is said that still there is preference for physical gold, because for the gold bond scheme there's a need for demat account and there's a lock-in period. So these are deterrents in accessing the gold bond scheme. And next is when software sends a plane into vertical dive. So this is regarding the Boeing 737 MAX 8 aircraft, how it is said that it failed because of the software flaw. So Boeing is now under attack for this flaw as such. So data from two black boxes of Ethiopian Airlines aircraft that crashed near Addis Ababa has been downloaded, and it will be examined now. And below you have this coverage on the corporate insolvency resolution process. So the number of companies who have entered into this process have been increasing since the inception of the insolvency and bankruptcy code in 2016, and this is an analysis of these cases. Then on the last page you have a viable alternative to open heart surgery. So this is regarding TAVR, which is a procedure, transcatheter aortic valve replacement. So it is said that TAVR offers lower risks of disabling strokes and death. So instead of open heart surgery, this procedure TAVR can be beneficially used such. But it is mostly reserved for patients so old and sick that they might not survive open heart surgery. So these are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website aisha.com in the current affairs section here. So here you can see the daily compilations are also provided, and this can be downloaded on an everyday basis. So the PDFs can be downloaded, plus also we have a detailed current affairs course too. So that is a course in which detailed current affairs video is provided. This is just a headlines video. The details of this course is provided here. So that is it. Thank you.